He does pull it. That's a base hit into right field. Around third comes Yuli Gurriel. He's going to score. This game tied up at three. RBI single, Kyle Tucker.